Come on girl, calm down, don't freak out. We can hang out this Sunday so we can chill out somewhere. Yes, these are called phrasal verbs. And in this video, we are gonna learn some coolest phrasal verbs. So let's get started. First phrasal verb is come on. We use it to encourage someone to do something. Come on, we are getting late for the movie. Come on, let's get ready. Freak out. When someone is feeling extremely happy, upset, surprised, and then they go crazy, so we say to them, don't freak out. I remember the first time I went on the stage, I truly freaked out. Calm down. It means don't be angry, just relax, just calm down. You must have heard people using it. When my brother is very angry and he throw all the things in the room, I say to him, calm down, everything will be alright. Chill out. We use it when someone is angry, so you can say to them, chill out, everything will be alright. Just chill. It is also used for the enjoyment. Every evening, I play PUBG with my friend and we chill out. Suppose you and your friend are having drink together and you are enjoying it, so you can say, we are having drink and chilling out. Hang out. When you spend time with someone somewhere, that is called hang out. I usually use this phrasal verb. Whenever I meet my friends, I ask them, do you want to hang out? Let's hang out some days. It's been a long time, let's hang out. Next one is step up your game. It means start performing better. When you are not doing work properly in your office, so your boss comes to you and says, you need to step up your game. Next one is you are pushing your luck. It means you are taking too many risks and you can fail anytime. So, I can say to my friend who is taking too many risks to be popular, I will say to him, just focus on your study, stop pushing your luck. Next one is, butterflies in my stomach. It means you are very nervous because of a good reason. Suppose you have a crush on someone and suddenly that person comes in front of you. So, you can say to your friend, oh my god, I'm having butterflies in my stomach. It means you are getting nervous but in a good way. Pull yourself together. It means calm down and behave normally. Sometimes when things doesn't go according to us, we just get very anxious or we don't know what we are doing, we behave very weird. So that time someone can say to us, just pull yourself together. Just pull yourself together means to calm down ourselves and behave normally. Next one is you rock. When someone does a good job, you can say to them, wow, you rock. Next one is break a leg. It's another way of saying good luck. So next time when you want to say good luck, you can say break a leg. It doesn't mean that you need to break a leg of someone. It means good luck. I hope you have learned some phrasal verbs from this video. Let me know in comment box. Happy learning.